Hey everybody, it's Rhythm Tuesday.
Now on Wednesday.
Yep. Yeah, Wednesday, and it's Thursday in Australia.
Yeah.
That's the thing.
You
That's
remember
the deal.
The taglines?
Yes.
We've been practicing.
Not enough.
Clearly not.
Speaking of practicing, we're back with Frederic 2. Evil Strikes Back. Yeah, because we resurrected music. Music is alive again.
If you've missed last stream,
Naxochills had not subscribed for 23 months, but now they have.
Yay.
So, and Jondare, 24 months, just one-upping everyone.
Yes, if you missed last week's stream, we played the first Frederic Resurrection of Music, where we fought across the world, Chopin came back, things were evil and he destroyed capitalism or something. And now we're playing the sequel, continuing where we're fighting off very awful caricatures of real people.
I believe we just came up against Genghis Khan.
Well, I mean, we are going to be starting there again, so we will get to relive that.
Let's relive that wonderful
These are thing. Voice acted, which is lovely.
Good.
Also, I want to note that Chopin, to me, looks a lot like the cartoon version of Jackie Chan from Jackie Chan
yes,
Adventures.
Yes, you're right.
Now, because he's changed.
He's changed, man.
Well, he was dead.
I really preferred pre-resurrection Frederic.
I liked it a lot better. I liked it before. I liked it when we were just doing, as awful as they were, I liked it when we were doing stereotypes.
Chopin songs.
And, yeah, rather than actual people.
Yeah.
But let's do this.
Yep. And it's, too easy.
Yeah.
Because we're...
We're scrubs.
I mean, let's be honest. This game, if you can get it for a dollar, is worth your dollar.
Well, I mean, I got the bundle for a dollar, so this game was actually about 50 cents.
Well worth it for 50.
I think it's like $6 originally. I can't quite
six
remember.
$6 is probably even still worth it.
It's not bad.
I'd like them to make more
Tell
of these.
My good man, do you repair sports cars here?
Yes, but I can't do anything just now. Without my glasses, I can't see anything.
My glasses.
Lucky star.
I want my glasses.
I can't see without my glasses.
I have no idea. When I got home last night, I must have...
The memery in the first game was also toned down considerably.
Yeah, I also feel like they've been reusing a lot more assets in this game than they were in the first one. I could be wrong about that.
Oh, yes, thank you. I'll have a look at your motor when I'm finished here. This is my brand new creation. The Invasion Pony 500. It's got a body of titanium, 3,000 horsepower, and lasers in its eyes. Ideal for an invasion.
I just like the last, like, oh, also lasers. That seemed like a good addition.
Choosing to believe that the lasers are not inside of its eyes, or not coming out of its eyes, but just in its eyes.
You can call me the Rider of the Apocalypse, and you must be Chopin, as the legend has it. Nobody would have been so stupid to give me back
Chopin.
My glasses.
Wait a mo, Han. You're meant to tell me where my heart is.
Oh, that's right. His heart was stolen in this one.
My traditional Mongolian
So have you also been trying to work in "tis so, bro" into conversation this past week?
No. Maybe I should start, though. I
Frederic
should start with that.
Frederic versus Genghis Khan!
Damn it, game! Whoa.
This is dubstep, huh?
Yeah. Okay, wait for the drop.
Oh, We are gonna get a drop, right?
There we go, that's drop-esque.
I mean, I kind of like the song, but this doesn't sound like dubstep to me.
No. That sounds a lot more like a shamisen than anything else.
Oh, that's right. Chopin also made his grand piano into a guitar at the end of the last game. So weird. I can't imagine him doing that. Or any of these things, actually. Not that I knew the guy personally or anything.
Rubbing his hand against the guitar. Oh! Chords. Yak always there?
No.
I feel like it wasn't.
No, he wasn't always there. But I like the Yak more as a character than I do some of the other characters we've seen.
Genghis Haha Ham.
Yeah, specifically that one.
Okay, and we're gonna go back to the main melody here in a second. Dun, 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 dun.
Okay.
Yeah. What? Come on. Yeah. What? Doo-ga-doo-ga-doo. I don't really know dubstep. This is not dubstep.
No, this is not dubstep.
Well, it might be Mongolian dubstep.
I'm not so sure that would be true either.
Anyone who is familiar with Mongolian dubstep, please email rhythmtuesdays@loadingreadyrun.com. We don't have that email address.
Please don't use that email address. It doesn't exist.
We'll probably go to Paul.
We will not read those emails because we won't have access to that.
Why is there a Pinocchio? Heather?
Mongolia? I don't know. Pinocchio shows up in all kinds of weird situations, so why shouldn't he be here?
Yes, that's correct. Anyone familiar with Mongolian dubstep, please email Graham Stark at Loading Ready Run.
With the subject line, Mongolian dubstep, and no context as to why you're emailing him. The added achievement was Karo-chan.
I don't know why. We had Otaku earlier. Hey, Noma Nemesis! 4 months!
Oh right, musicality. We killed this guy who's been dead for a while.
With music.
What happens now?
You become ruler of Mongolia, I guess.
If I understand your tradition correctly, now that I have beaten you, I become the Ha-Ha-Han.
Called it!
Well, yes, it would look that way.
So now you have to obey me.
I will be your ruler.
Now tell me where my heart is.
Weren't you looking for your heart? We could repair your motor.
Because we can be friends now. Funky.
Indeed. But don't think that I won't come back to rule here one day.
Of course. Of course. I don't know where your heart is, but something tells me that you'll find it in
your
chest. St. Petersburg.
I mean, I don't know where you can find it, but St. Petersburg seems like a good place to go there.
Just get out.
Leave me alone. Are we going to go to Stockholm eventually and have Stockholm Syndrome?
Oh my.
Yeah, they mean, the cyberpunk pilot, they mean his literal heart was taken out of his chest. It's a thing.
Maybe this one.
Too weak.
Make up your mind.
Oh right, it's the puppet master this time.
The cyborg on top.
Which means I need to change this.
And what about
why does it say that?
We were supposed
to take care of him anyway.
This foreigner. He looks pretty nimble.
Fast and nimble.
Ha 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 ha, he will do.
Don't push me around like this.
Look at that, he's doing pretty well for such a weakling.
Yeah, push him harder. Need to open a special program.
Push this button.
Ooh.
We're fighting a robot. Cyborg.
But are we the robots?
No. We're fighting
Frederic
a Russian dancing cyborg.
Cyborg.
Russian dancing cyborg. Fun fact, the cyborg's isms does not make him dance better or longer.
I'm fighting a Russian cyborg dancing. Is it a fair fight here? I'm just saying, you might not want to bring dance to a music fight.
Agreed.
Hello. Whoever you were?
Man from other game?
I was gonna say Alex. because that was just, that seemed like something Alex might wear. It does not seem like a game he would show up in. Also a sign with a submarine on it. Maybe you can go for a submarine ride in the canal, river. Sure.
Okay, that's bullshit. I pressed this two different keys and the same note came out. I'm sure that it's a European reference that we're not getting.
Maybe. I understand the pelican with the hat more than I do that whatever that was that showed up. We are playing a game, gonna beat up the dancing man.
Sputnik again.
Now, as is tradition, I become the giant dancing cyborg.
Yep, he'll be back. It's a Terminator reference.
Musicality.
The Freddie Mercury bit wasn't racist. It was offensive for other reasons.
Yeah. I mean, most of these things have been offensive for non-racist reasons in this game, but in the last game, they were mostly offensive for racist reasons.
Mm. Would you like to give this one a try?
Yeah, okay.
I realized I've been hogging the fake keyboard.
Which, for those who weren't in last time, Ian...
Hey, that's cheating.
Fixed it.
Have I got into trouble with a watchmaker? What is this supposed to be? My heart isn't here. What's all this nonsense?
Did you just tear open a man's chest?
Teacher, do something. Make him go away.
Maybe my heart is in this thing. There's no heart here.
I say to the general, I was supposed to have this cyborg walk his dog tomorrow.
All right, damn it. We didn't make it. Let our superiors worry about it.
Is he supposed to be the...
Okay.
I guess we're going to Gdansk.
Gdansk.
My fellow countrymen must have built a new city here.
Okay.
That says Gdania.
Mad Eddie Sims, I would actually revise that to say, thank you, Chubman, but your heart is in another body.
There used to be just the sound of the waves breaking and the birds singing here. And what is going on over there?
Oh no.
Wow, people buying CDs? Now I'm completely taken out of this.
There's a disc man. This is totally not current day like the game told me it was last time.
It's no worse than the music we've been listening to so far.
Yep, pop. Pop.
Too bad for the people. Oh well.
Pop,
that's
pop.
That's free will for you.
What?!
But this ship...
You're just...
That's free will for you, Ian.
You could like what you like, but, you know, you'll turn
Looks
into...
familiar.
Pop, pop.
Pop, pop.
That's an old reference at this point, isn't it?
Yeah.
You can't go on board.
Oi.
Oi.
I must go on
no!
board, mustn't I?
No! No! How dare you foul that?
Yes, you must.
No.
You must go on board.
Lend me your coat. And hat.
Well, at least he doesn't look like a bad Michael Jackson anymore.
Well, there is that.
He looks more like the Chopin I loved. And we're back to Mass Effect 3.
I'm not narcissistic enough to be a star.
Yes.
Change! Oh, all the puppets you fought. The puppets of...
The puppet master?
Music?
I guess we're getting close to the end.
I have to be here.
Oh, dear. It isn't working.
I'm a puppet. Mind games don't work upon puppetry.
Yep. You know, being in that ship was important at all for some reason.
You took your time, Frederic.
I spent a long time looking for you.
Madonna?
You won't get away
now.
Oh,
that would be really funny.
Your heart
horrible, but
here.
Funny.
Take it back if you have the strength.
The strength of heart.
Give it back. You won't cash in on it.
Try getting a deck of Yu-Gi-Oh cards. I hear the heart is there.
Oh, Frederic.
Lady Gaga.
You're mistaking you for someone else.
That makes too much sense.
I'm not doing it for the money. I simply like to watch the world burn.
Don't worry. When I was young, I served in a volunteer fire brigade.
Frederic, no.
So...
I don't know if that was supposed to be a joke or just an observation.
Frederic versus me lady Dada.
Oh, I'm my lady. Pip, pip.
Yep, straight up Mass Effect. And poker face.
Oh, right, yeah, this is a...
Hey, it's another jump pit station. Thanks, game, for promoting suicide. That's really nice of you. No, my nemesis, I think the reason that Chopin needs his heart back is that you need a heart to be alive, and now that Chopin's alive, he needs his heart.
I thought it had something to do with, like, having heart for music things. Sure, I don't know why I tried to make sense of any of this game.
You're right, there is sort of a Venture Brothers vibe to all these characters.
I mean, I like the artwork for a lot of it.
Yeah.
Like the style of art.
And the ridiculousness of it is good too. But the racism and...
Like, I really do want them to make more games.
Mm-hmm.
'Cause I think they could really get better at it.
Yeah, I'd like to see some more polish on the backgrounds and the motions.
Maybe try out some different control schemes.
Have Frederic go back to the way he was. I never say this, but I liked him better when he was a zombie. Q-U-O-P? We just quopped! Dial in from where we were playing Chopin in music in the last game. Now this is... Who knows?
Too many notes. Not half a rhythm game. Whoa.
What's this guy? Why am I there? Good work. We got.
I forgot that bashing the wrong note made your thing go down really fast. Oh. And I was like, oh, I should not do that.
Achievement? Mantis face. Well, no joke about it this time. You actually killed her.
Musicality.
I mean, I think we're supposed to.
Hooray! She survived, I guess.
Take my nuclear heart back.
Then the muses will come back?
Well, I mean, he needs to save the muses as well.
This is the end. You have no power over me. Music is free.
Maybe by chance you managed to defeat me. But the power I serve is great.
I don't think the music ever was not free.
To smithereens. Great synthesizer, come!
Oh, is there going to be a giant robot fight?
I think so.
There's going to be a giant robot fight. Why did we ever think there wasn't going to be a giant robot fight?
It just hadn't really occurred to me.
Who wakes me up from my centuries of sleep?
I'm sorry? Centuries?
It is me, your servant. Great synthesizer. This worm here doesn't want to get reduced to samples.
Is this true, you wretched excuse-summer musician?
Zermas!
Yes!
Welcome!
Is, and always and
keep your head down.
The final countdown.
Frederic, you're dealing with an evil force. More evil than the world has ever seen. Since it was
this time it's not
chaos.
Capitalism.
No.
It's the internet!
So that you can face him in battle.
Dear ladies, I won't let you down.
Good luck, Frederic.
He just turned into a Saiyan.
Yup.
By the automation of music, the sampling of artists, and by handing our creativity over to machines, we make entertainment for everyone. The world will enter a new epoch. Which I will look after. All your music is quantifiable.
It isn't as long as I'm here.
I refuse to be understood.
Frederic
Uber.
Versus Uber Puppet Master.
Because, of course. And we've gone from a keytar to a regular keyboard.
Yeah.
That doesn't generally
another
happen.
Another synthesizer.
Well, generally it's a keyboard to a keytar, not a...
Got it.
You don't need to move your hands around that keyboard so much, Frederic. We're hitting one note.
Yeah.
We're in one note joke.
Ooh. 2000. Seems pretty mild music-wise.
For Final Fight, yeah.
You'd expect there to be notes everywhere.
Let to.
Also, no Penguin.
Not yet. He's clearly the star of the show, though, so I expect him to show up.
There we go!
Satisfied!
Calm down, the World War II Navy is here to save us. No! No sausage on stick.
I was like, wait a minute.
Those notes came out of my fist. Somehow.
Because you got your heart back.
Right, yes. Gotta get my right hand heart back. There we go. Waterfowl makes this game complete.
I mean, Penguin's clearly the best character.
Oh yes, but I'll take Pelican.
Pelicans are acceptable alternatives. Now if they had an owl, I'd either be really pleased or really dismayed, depending on how they portrayed it.
Thank you. tell. Did we resolve the battle? Are we already in Denouement?
I think, yeah, I guess.
The greatest musical battle of all time out of any music.
And minor master of the piano. Yep. We unlocked 2 achievements for that.
I guess we won.
Musicality.
Remember, kids, tell, don't show.
I kind of wonder if they... Like, I know they're making fun of Lady Gaga, but I wonder if that's a commentary of how they feel about her music since they put her in a villain role, whereas the others are clearly
just
supposed
puppets?
To be puppets, or when they were resolved, they were pretty much like, no, I like you, dude. I'm a big fan of Chopin and stuff.
I think we'll find out soon to see what Lady Gaga's like when she gets properly defeated. Proper defeat.
Impossible! Nothing ever
inconceivable! Unbelievable!
We were fighting a sentinel?
I can't find your denominator!
Master? Master! What's wrong with you?
Indivisible! Indivisible!
Was he a math robot?
What am I even looking at anymore?
Gohan has become
music
Chopin.
Music is free, and it
freed
always
music.
Will be as long as I'm here. And you, off you go to tidy the mess you've made while planning to conquer the world.
Oh, for a second I thought he was giving her a hairbrush.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I was like, oh, that's nice of him, actually.
Is there even a backseat in a...
DeLorean?
Yeah, or did he just, like, ditch one of them?
I don't think there's room... with all that music
Wait,
stuff.
Question mark?
Yeah.
Yep.
Well, you know what happens? We'll have to watch out for the trilogy.
Yep. It's gotta come back.
Which will probably happen. Oh, hey, that's nice artwork. I like that.
Yeah.
I'm assuming that's artwork of, like, the staff.
I'm hoping that's the developers, yeah.
Which I think is pretty cool. I'm always up for that kind of thing in credits.
But I think we only got a few of those pictures.
It might have been... They may have maybe considered just letting them stay up longer than repeating them in this way. But still... Okay. It's alright.
Wait, are they just looping the credits themselves?
Oh, that might be going on.
Programming, animation, story. That's more voices than I expected.
4?
Yeah.
That makes sense, though. Yeah, I think the credits are looping.
Okay, well, that was...
Okay.
That was that.
So if we check... Yeah.
Oh good, this time we did them all.
Did them all. Well, last time I think there were extras. They look like they were unlockables. I just want to point out the variety of language options
that
exist.
It's true.
My only complaint would be... So we had subtitles on?
Yeah.
The only way to activate subtitles was to start... hit the escape button in which you want to say you leave, but there's a subtitle option there, and I would definitely recommend maybe putting that somewhere
the
in
options.
The option menu.
As if, you know, putting on subtitles will somehow keep you from wanting to leave.
Well, it's just, that's not a place, that's like a very hidden place to put your subtitles.
This game is garbage, but I mean, yeah, I can turn on subtitles, that changes everything. 2 things I'd like to check. One thing, we've had some requests to play one level in Polish.
Okay.
In one of the movies, and I wanted to see what's in that shopping cart.
Let's start with the shopping cart.
Yeah. Okay, so there's no expansions. Right.
Yeah. Pretty much. I think the idea is there's probably going to be. But
one
yeah.
One would hope.
There's just... regular stuff there. Alright, not useful.
So nope.
How do I escape?
Shift tab? There we go, yeah. And so let's set our language to Polish, which I believe is Polski.
Polish, got it.
And Wybor Rodzilau.
Is it this one? Yes, okay. You have a particular one? We could do one of the earlier ones since we've done these ones this stream already.
Yes.
The
Guy Fieri?
Sure. We're still keeping it on easy.
Yep.
Do you want to do this one?
Yeah, you can have this one.
Right. Ares should be somewhere here.
Okay, so...
But in these clouds, I might be on the way, let's say, to Kentucky?
So...
It's just the
subtitles.
Well...
Stop! I'm on a peace mission, I think.
Weird. Okay.
Yep, okay, there we go. That's, good to know.
I expected... Wait,
actual...
What?
Frederick!
I don't know how to escape in Polish.
Menu.
Right.
Let's put it back to English.
Voter cannot read Polish.
Yeah, just different subtitles. That's unfortunate.
Yeah, just because there is no subtitle section in the menu, this I assumed was different voice acting, but given how many voices we saw in the credits, that makes sense.
Yeah.
There would have been way more...
There's no way they're speaking Japanese.
Yeah, that's too bad. All right.
Not everyone can understand the value of Chopin. You know, we're going to take a break while we set up game number two here.
Did you want to tell them what the second game was?
Or do you want to tease that? Or should we just...
Did you want to describe it?
Let's just make it a surprise. Well, funny enough, it's a rhythm game.
Oh, okay, good.
And good
start.
It's a rhythm game from the... early 2000s, and it's a rhythm game for the PS1, and it's a rhythm game that you may know under a different name, or rather, you may know a different game under the same name.
Oh, so many hints.
Yeah.
Maybe you'll figure it out while we take this commercial break.
Either way, you'll find out very shortly. See you guys after the break. That's going online. Count to five. Four, five, commercial. Okay, guys, we're back. And we have an option. What do we take? English or Espanol?
We should probably go with English.
The answer is English. We're going to pick English.
Because the experience I just tried to do in Polish was not good.
Well, one of you has figured it out in the chat, at least, apparently. This is from our good friends at 989 Studios.
Captain Ender 7 has resubscribed for 26 months.
Captain Ender, thanks for subscribing.
Streams and many other things we do are brought to you by viewers like you.
Yep. It's Busta Groove, also known in Japan as Busta Move.
Which they couldn't call it over here.
Yes, for some reason.
Damn character designs.
Are you ready for
damn
some...
PS1 graphics.
Amazing. Amazing music. And funky moves. I've been wanting to play this again for a very long time. Ah, that man vapes so hard. Clonk. All right, so I think we should go through the single player here, and then we can get into some double.
All right.
Options-wise, there aren't many.
I mean...
There's sound... Well, actually, wait, there are a lot of options. We definitely want all of these on. Game option. Ooh.
Easy or hard. Or normal. Oh, sorry, I didn't see the third one.
Yeah, that's normal.
Let's start. We should always start with normal.
Yeah.
Just to get an idea of what that means.
But I think I can do normal. I think I can do normal on this. As Clockwork Penguin says, "Come on down to the Uncanny Valley." So true with this game.
Kinogami, Bust a Move was a bubble bobble game in North America, which is why they could not call this game Bust a Move here. Yeah. You were correct.
Okay, so we got some character. I've already chosen who I'm going to play through as, because... old school 70s disco. Anyway!
I'm loving this voice.
Yeah, he's great. He won't shut up.
So you're saying I'll learn to hate it?
I'm slamming, apparently.
Neat.
Hey, so we got Heat, who is this guy, who wears a one piece.
I mean,
flames and a toque.
Snowboarder.
We got Frida, who is your camo pants wearing tube topper.
Okay, got it.
Strike, who also wears track pants and has a gun. Ham.
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 Kelly, who is apparently a baby.
Oh my goodness.
Shorty, who is the correct choice, because she's got a little kangaroo in her pocket. Hero, who is in fact the natural playboy. Pinky, from, I'm guessing, the 70s?
Sure.
Gas, oh! Who has two big boots. And Kitty M, from the future.
Clearly. Clearly from the future. Got it.
So I gotta go with Shorty, yeah, even though I'm seeing so much.
I figured you were going to when you said it was the correct choice.
Yes.
Ham.
Ham.
Chat likes ham.
Don't worry, we'll get to ham. Yup. Hey, we're getting to the iconic song right off the bat.
So you're playing with a PlayStation controller, clearly. Everybody wants to hear my Playboy philosophy. Cause I look like a star when I'm smoking my cigar. They wanna be just like me. I know.
Wow!
How? Okay. I am not picking up how you're figuring out what buttons to push. Like, I can figure out which buttons, but... what?
Well, see, the key is you only have to push the circle or the ribbon in time. The rest of them you can push at any time, but it's on the 4 beat.
Okay.
So everybody can see the natural playboy.
Noman Nemen Nice wants to know if the different characters have different moves or abilities.
No. I don't think they do. Like, they dance differently, but the combinations of the controls, as far as I know, are the same.
So watching this, it just looks like there's this guy who's singing about himself, and you have, like, his kid sister who's like, yeah, I dance too!
Now, the version I played was the Japanese version, and this song was at least in English.
Oh.
But other wanton songs are in Japanese, but the English version has an English version. Like, the Kelly song is the one that I'm thinking specifically of. Mm.
There doesn't seem to be any, like, meters or anything Shorty. To show how Versus. Well you're doing.
At the bottom you can see a...
oh, the... okay, yeah.
Yeah.
What is this just your life?
I think those are... yeah, those are the number of times you can fail. Okay. Sometimes the beat's hard to find.
Phoenix Mueller would like to know more about how input works.
Well, you push the arrow buttons at any time, and then on the fourth beat, you push either the X or the circle button.
Oh, so you get to choose when it shows both?
Yep.
Okay.
I think this might be against TOS.
It doesn't seem to matter which one you choose, just that you can.
Oh no.
I'm guessing you didn't do well there.
I got frozen. No, you are the baby, Kelly. Oh god. I forgot that it squirted milk all over you. I'm not sure I'm okay with what's going on.
Well, that's fine, because we are going to move on from that.
We're leaving.
Shorty versus Gasso!
Gasso!
Shake the house down!
Shorty's just going around knocking on everyone's doors and being like, wanna have a dance off? Wanna have a dance off?
Yep. I'm your little sister. Let's dance. The lyrics to this one are great.
Well, this is pretty cool. Metric for a long you're wrong. Shorty can be everyone's little sister. We've deemed it so.
Chemical can never be enough.
Or, as they like to have in Japan, the little sister type character. Which is a thing. It's what Linkle is supposed to be.
Ah.
That's why people got confused and were like, oh, she's Link's little sister. It's like, no, she's a little sister type character. It's different.
She's the Mei-chan.
Although I don't know if they dropped that or not.
I like them just like completely removed Gasso from the picture when you're doing really well.
He's trying to get back into that camera range.
Oh, that one's always hard to get. So you have to do five before you get to the fourth beat. So it throws you off the rhythm. Yeah, she's got a crotch grab move.
Shorty versus.
It's okay, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. There's Pinky. Pork rinds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no.
I know who you want to be.
Oh no. In the days of bad speakers, we thought she was saying, I know every Nazi. But it's easier to do in this day and age. There's a lot fewer of them.
Throw giant cards at you?
Yes.
That seems mean.
Tarot cards.
So you're saying she's a witch doctor.
And she has a crystal ball. I don't think I won that one.
The game is very specific.
Whee! Continue.
You lose.
Causing much mayhem, dropping drama. Oh, radical relativity is drama. Fake MC, then I hang up higher.
Much better this time.
Obvious why she's using tarot cards, Chad. If you can listen, if you hear the song, she's talking about crystal balls. There's that weird pyramid in the background. It's the 70s. Everyone's into crystal power. That was the 70s, right?
I mean, I
wasn't really around for that. I don't think you were either, were you?
No.
I assume that the laser beams are coming out of the pyramid because Disco would still be alive.
It wasn't killed yet.
No, that happened at the end of the 70s.
When Beach was born.
Yeah, the day Beach was born.
As he will tell you.
It's a true event, though.
Yep.
I looked it up. Sometimes I look up the things Beach says to see if he's telling the truth. Not to say that he lies, but sometimes I think he knows. He's not. He's just yanking your chain.
No! Double miss! Vindaloo!
It is a true event. I'm pretty sure if you Googled the day Disco died, there was an actual event where they went and, like, burned records or something.
So many dance moves you can learn from this game. Did I win?
You lose.
No.
Care to give it a try?
I have no idea what you're doing.
Okay.
I mean, I get what you're doing. I don't think it'd make me win the game. You have to play this game.
Okay. If we don't get any further than this, we can move through on two-player mode.
Alright.
The great thing is I don't think we'll get caught up for music violations for this song. There was a soundtrack, but
it's hard to say, right?
Yeah.
I know
we're on tilt and we're not winning. We're seriously on tilt.
Not like you. You are not winning. Which, actually, I kind of like as a mechanic. I like the whole, the camera focuses on the better dancer. Because it seems like something they would do in a music video or something. The attention would be taken by the audience to
whoever is gooder.
Whoever's doing really well or being flashy or whatever.
No, she's got your number. She literally has your phone number. She's going to call you. You can't stop it.
Remember though, we're in the 70s, so that means you have to wait at home by the phone.
Yeah. Yeah, that's... We are locked on Pinky. Okay, so rather than keep playing Pinky's song again and again and again, we're gonna bring Heather into this.
Yay. Two player. X's and O's. I can push the one and two button. Oh right, choices. Well, let's go ham.
I'll Kelly. Okay, so we've seen...
What have we not seen?
We have not seen Heat yet.
Alright.
Let's give Heat a try. Yeah, my kangaroo totally squeaked in annoyance.
Ham.
Kelly.
Versus Ham!
This seems like a bad idea. In Heatland.
Oh, I'm gonna get smoked.
Dreidel, dreidel. Like, I choose to believe Heat is Jewish. So that wasn't real fire behind there? Stop it.
Kelly.
Win.
That was... So that was Heat.
Alright.
It's time to bring in Kitty. But double kitty? Sure. You get to choose the stage now.
Okay.
So we have not seen Frida yet.
Yeah, alright.
I feel like we should save Ham for the end.
Oh, it's that good, is it?
It's kind of good. I really like Shorty's theme, too. It's actually one of my favorite songs. Did you just say Kitty N versus Kitty N? Okay, Heather, let's try and look cute. Straight up Japanese song. Cat-like moves. And then there's a hurricane. Cool we are, Heather. We literally caused a place to explode.
That's great. Kitty in. Win.
No. I've never played this Kitty N, so. FIFA time.
What does that mean?
I mean the first I did well enough to warrant like some bust outs. Wow, no, that meow really Okay, we should probably choose the same character again.
Alright, yeah, I enjoyed that.
So, we're gonna do Strike. Let's do Strike on Strike's level. And your choice. Double Strike on Strike.
Strike that Strike. What? Sure.
I wanted to share this game because of the soundtrack.
Strike versus Strike!
That's right, he's too bad. I forgot you crushed energy drink. Too bad's got the power. Down. Look, one of them is wearing the t-shirt because the other one already has the leather harness.
Yep.
They only have one leather harness between them.
It's too bad.
It's too bad. The siren is not helping. Lowest MLG.
Strike! Win!
I mean, this is neat, because then we get to see the winning pose and the losing pose at the same time.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so we see him, Kelly. Shorty next?
Shorty, so yeah, let's do Shorty.
Let's get down to house. Hip hop. 70s disco music.
Shorty versus Shorty!
He sounds so much more excited about the second person. Oh, I like the Shorty alternate. Take the house down!
Like AKB48, but with a 2. Whoa. This is so weird in English. Shorty and the Easy Mouse. Snowman that vomited candy. Or the dog, rather. Apparently she's French, too. I forgot about that.
So, Hero?
Yep.
Is that him?
Hero is this guy. And I think, no, he's the natural playboy. So, Pinky, we didn't think this. Yes, we definitely did Pinkies.
Yeah, we did more than that. We've done Gasso.
We have not done Kitty Ann yet. Do it. Actually, Ella 806, I've already played Vib Ribbon on iHorner. So you can
burst it. One of those, the earliest of Rhythm Tuesday times.
Yeah.
Shake the house down.
I heart me.
Oh, those. Fringe on the jeans.
hero, your joints don't work right. Should have got the Japanese version.
More rhythm. More rhythm.
I would never ever run away. I'll be here to
rage.
I will make you realize I'll always be right by your side. Now
honest, he doesn't look out of place in this background.
No, not at all. But to be honest, the Japanese songs, I know they're pretty much the same thing, but they sound a little bit better in Japanese. Translated songs never really work out the way you want them to.
We're gonna do ham.
We're gonna do ham.
Ham. Oh my goodness, it's a burger joint. Who would have guessed?
You want to know what his song is?
Sure.
I love hamburgers.
Ham versus
ham.
Ham.
Ham. That track was hot. Yep. Just what you expect.
This man wants to eat cheeseburgers in bed. How did you pull cheeseburgers out?
You did it earlier too.
Ham wins.
Ham.
Ham always wins. Boom.
Stomachs don't sound like that.
Nope. Well,
it's almost 1:30.
I think it's time for a break.
Taking a break.
Yeah, while we queue up the next game. This was a short game, I'll admit.
Ham.
We'll see you guys after the break.
During these ham commercials. You need to change it.
Oh yeah, you're right.
you know.
Yo, I'm your DJ.
I'm your DJ.
So get your groove. Hey everybody, we're back. Sorry it took me so long, but I had to get myself a hot lemon cola.
He's not joking.
Nope, it's something I tried in a Chinese restaurant a few years back.
I was waiting for that.
Trying to think of something I tried in a Chinese restaurant a while back, and it was really good, and I like to have them a few times a year, especially if it's...
Please hold up your mug again.
Yeah.
One of the office mugs is a pipe, which is green, of course, so look forward to that.
Yep. But anyway, we're missing the delicious opening to Bust a Groove 2. You knew we couldn't stop with just one.
We knew we weren't going to stop with just one.
No. So all our friends are back, including this lady, I can't remember her name, and a pirate.
Fish guy. Zombie.
Shorty's got a new outfit.
Well, because she's grown up a little bit,
not
right?
Not a fan. Oh, and there's the capoeira aliens. And I forget who that boy is. And a giant robot.
Bust a Groove 2, we've left the PS1 era, right?
No.
Are we still in PS1?
We remain on the PS1.
Oh.
And this, if I recall, was a Japanese-only release, meaning prepare for something a little bit more ridiculous.
Bust a Groove 2!
Whoa. Let's check that font choice.
Let's check our options. The heat is on.
I like the palette. For the options.
Yep. Vibration? On. But I don't think we get vibration.
Probably not.
So should we go through it again like we did with the last one?
The two player? It might be best.
Two versus two?
I'm assuming the rules are the same for input?
It's exactly the same gameplay.
Okay, so we've got...
Start with heat.
Heat. Wow, heat has changed. Oh, interesting.
You may choose easy.
No, I choose normal.
Well, let's... Heat on heat.
Oh, I missed the announcer guy. Heat. Oh, there we go.
Versus... Heat.
It just got harder. I missed the old announcer guy's voice, though.
Yeah, no, I would have preferred that. But for a second there, I was like, what, we don't get one at all?
But now he's just gone to a steel foundry.
Our Power Ranger get-ups.
Music for this was decidedly less good than the last one, but it's still okay.
Are we Busta Groove?
Yes, we are. We're Busta Groove 2-ing. Grab a headphone.
This sure is some music.
Oh. Wow, wow.
This is no relation to Bust a Move, is it?
Yes, to Bust Move 1. But the first dancing game?
No, like that.
I think you're thinking of Puzzle Bobble, Alex.
Yeah.
Which was inexplicably renamed to Bust a Move for North American audience.
That's really weird.
Like, Puzzle Bobble, you already know what it is.
Yeah?
It's puzzles with bubble bobble. Bust a Move.
I don't know why they changed that name.
Yeah. I think you got this one, Heather.
I feel like the controls are much more clearly laid out for me.
I need more rhythm. I like when we stumble in time.
Like, the arrows actually started to disappear after I touched them. And I was like, oh, no, I actually know what I'm supposed to be doing now. Whereas the last one, I'm like, I think I know. I kind of know. I don't feel like I truly know.
So I feel like in this version, what happened is they, if the first game was everything was dialed up to 11 on everything, this one, they, other than the art style, they took everything down one notch. Stay on the
beat and jam to the Comet?
Yep, double Comet on Comet.
Sorry, I won't touch.
That's okay.
I won't touch the controls anymore.
Comet versus Comet.
I enjoy Bust a Move. I mean, Puzzle Bobble. I enjoy Puzzle Bobble.
Puzzle Bobble.
Bust a Move is the wrong name for it. Anyway, welcome to Sushi Planets. What? I mean, what?
Sounds like a real thing.
Okay, this time you've got the Bondage outfit.
Also, the numbers are a little bit more clear than the...
Yeah, than just the bar.
Like, the bar wasn't terrible, but...
Yeah, that song was a lot more sexual than I was expecting. I have listened to the soundtrack for the first Bust a Move dozens of times. This album, less so.
Shorty!
Jazz dance!
Jungle Tours. Shorty's Jungle Tours. Oh, I can see she kept her kangaroo buddy.
Yay.
Shorty versus Shorty.
Shorty song, less good this time.
Ready, set, jam.
Pull up your pants.
What's up?
Oh, your thing's on your back now. No. Hippo, I don't know what you're up to. Searching.
Oh, yeah, okay, that makes more sense than what I was hearing.
What were you hearing?
I'm so drinking every day.
Yeah, I am so drink every day.
Yeah. Tumper strike.
Double strike. Are we going to rob a bank, Heather?
Yes.
Are we going to get real close to each other and then rob a bank?
Strike! Versus
just like in every anime about guys.
Oh, kiss.
Robbing the bank.
Okay, once again, they put me in the t-shirt and you get the leather harness. Oh no, it's a basketball jersey this time. Tie up Hitler. A fact is a fact, my style's too real. I got oh no. That you can all fade. Ain't all talent come my way. Gets full attention and then gets played. The best enough in these degrees is not to stand so close to me. And any cowards, I wish you to open up. We brought the justice by Mr. Raw. Custom man, personal tag. Attack mad crowd with a pit bull style. So the best fight in this at all is back it up and hear your name call. Was that a reverse crotch grab? We are stealing Nazi gold! Look, it's not that I think that Hitler should go free. I just think that people should stop poaching Hitlers for their ivory. Whoa!
Whoa. Nira. Go, 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 go.
Oops!
There was a scream there.
Yeah, you shot someone.
There was a gunshot, there was a scream.
I just think that more vomit of prizes. Anyway.
Tsutomu?
Yep. It's the battle of the century. Get your body ready to jam. Let's get down to break it. Rollerblade dance. House. Sexy. Rollerblade dance? Jazz dance.
So. You look like a puppet.
You do.
Versus. I don't like this character.
Nor do I. Yep, you know.
Oh.
Japan, famous for its Brazilian
song,
music.
Though.
Do you?
Yeah, I've heard this before.
That's not the song we were playing, Tsutomu.
Recorders, because we're in grade school.
That's not how moons work.
You'll be feeling high and so happy.
Just be happy. What? Buddha.
Really close to each other. Now.
Yeah.
Lamer.
Tsutomu.
Tiny elementary school children.
Oh hey!
Aliens! It's the battle of the century. Get your body ready to jam.
Let's get down to break. Let's get down with broken capoeira.
Good night, Anubis. Don't have the weirdest of dreams.
Aliens are called capoeira. Is that so? They have Odin on their walls.
What? Why do you suppose they're called capoeira?
Well, they're not doing capoeira.
Yeah, they are.
I think they're trying.
I mean, maybe it's not good capoeira.
Touché.
You don't know if it's not alien capoeira.
That's a good point.
I think you're being
to whom? The Brazilians?
Or the aliens?
A lot of stuff going on.
Now, on their alien planet, they could be mystery for all you know.
Touche. Ha! Capoeira. Uh-oh. He went into hyperspace or something.
I came into Hasley to say, see you guys next week.
Oh yeah, hey, enjoy the
And see you all in Texas.
Enjoy the warmth of Texas.
Yeah, do you know where I can get a
plane
carrier?
Texas.
Yay!
Woohoo! Hopefully in the airport.
Well,
concerned about those open carry laws?
A little bit. I'm gonna try and make as many jokes as I can and massively affect them incredibly crazy. We'll see.
Good. Don't get shot.
You're the second person to say that today.
Come back alive.
Okay, well, you leave me now.
I'd like Alex to come back alive.
I really would like to have him come back with the number of holes he has.
Well, no. If he wants to get a bunch of piercings or anything like that done, who am I to judge?
The same number of intentional holes that he has.
Okay.
Bio.
Bio? Because biohazard, right?
I guess. Or because he's a pirate. Sure.
He's a zombie pirate. He's clearly supposed to be a zombie.
He's a biro pirate.
Bio versus
bio.
Whoa.
Hello, voice. I was not expecting you.
That was different. Yeah, no involuntary holes. Wow, you are red bio. It is cool.
You slam it.
Wow. Okay, I think they've got style.
What I'm saying is we should all learn our dance moves from these guys. And then all dance clubs should play Bust a Move music. What? Party!
Bio wins!
Wow! Was not expecting that. Did not want that.
Oh, that was good. That was good.
Fish just popped up through the ground.
That's a mouse.
Oh, okay, good.
Those are mice. It's pirate ship.
Sorry, the ear looked like a fish mouth. I'm disappointed in that treasure chest, though, that it did not, you know,
like
vomit.
Open and do things. Oh, look, it's... Yo-ho, bust the Stone Cold
Crew. It's the Battle of the Century. It's Hero.
Battle He's of the Century.
No longer the natural playboy.
Oh, is he not?
Hiro-kun! Versus Hiro-kun!
I lifted that other voice for the second zombie.
Hiro-kun!
Bio!
And bio!
Sailor!
With the shabadoo!
I get a cool hat.
You do get a cool hat. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
beat it.
You slam it.
Snipers. Whoa.
Oh no!
What?
Hey, what's up? Hirokun! Win!
That was weird.
Kitty end time.
I'm curious to see what Mix does.
No, not Kelly.
We cancel.
Nope.
Can we not stop?
I guess we'll Kitty in on Kelly, and then we'll Kelly on Kitty in.
Kitty in.
Oh, all right.
Tonight's the night to remember.
That's right, Kelly's a police officer now.
Hey, what's up?
Whoa, different buttons. Oh, that's the mix.
Yeah.
That seems difficult. Down tempo music.
Mode. I like having the more different things going on between the
rather
sides.
Rather than just patterns?
Yeah.
Well.
Okay. Kelly time.
It's the battle of the century. Kelly in Kitty Ann. Don't put your Kelly in the Kitty Ann unless you've got permission. Why?
Kelly versus Kelly.
Oh, just...
Oh. That last Kelly I was not a fan of. It's not permission to say the name that way.
Oh, you're undercover. With a cane.
As a silent movie actor?
At least there isn't milk.
Agreed.
TV has showed something. Wow, that is a dangerous place.
What?
Just when she smiled and her teeth clipped out. Well, I think that's all we're going to get out of this, because we certainly cannot unlock things.
You don't want to see if you can do one player?
Sure, we might as well see if we can get... do one player here. And we might be able to. I mean, Kelly or Shorty?
I'm gonna go with Shorty over Kelly.
You think?
To be honest.
Okay. Hip-hop, jazz dance, zombie dance, African normal.
So many dance types that guy was listing.
Shorty versus Comet.
Comet. Elmo, announce games now!
The Mamo, I have no idea. That probably Paul would be your best for the sub noise.
Yeah.
Sound file. Over Graham. And they should be coming up next, so
yep.
You can ask them.
This prisoner of bed thing, though.
I mean, All Mankind, part of the reason that they have party games that basically a lot of games that don't have everything just unlocked is more to do with they want you to play with specific content first, and they want they want to extend the playtime generally. There's also the fact that when you unlock things, it makes the game feel more interesting for some people. So I don't really think you're going to get too many games that do that kind of thing where they just unlock everything and turn off Chivos. Especially since Chivos are typically like an optional go after thing in the first place.
They sort of just happen.
But I do see, like, I do understand why some people would want that. I thought there was one game that came with everything already pre-unlocked.
Rhythm game?
Not a rhythm game, but like a party-type game. I thought there was one, but I can't recall what it would have been.
I think it's that I'm Hot Topic shorting. That's messing me up.
Some games also use the unlockables as a learning curve, where like you can only start with certain characters because they're easier to control, and then when you unlock other characters, it's because they're harder to control. It's supposed to be the whole reason Splatoon actually started with a very limited set, is so that potentially people would get really good at those controls and then more stuff would come along.
Okay, that makes sense.
Like, it's part of the design process. With her black outfit in this stage, she just looks like she's trying to mimic Strike.
She's a little sister of him now. Like I said, everyone's little sister.
I mean, that's kind of the point of a little sister type character, right?
Remember, she's not too young. I think what she said in her song. Or maybe that's... Maybe I'm thinking of Aaron Carter. I can't believe my bank robber is this cute.
Oh, Strike has left Shorty onto a life of crime.
If we get a mix of this and Move, Bitch, Get Out of the Way, that'll be great.
I guess, unlock codes used to be a thing. I think there's room for there to be games that do have just everything unlocked. I think when... Wow, she shot you. But generally, like, when I think about the unlockability within games, I try to think about why they've done that. Because it's not like they have to put some thought into it as to why they're doing it for it to be effective. But the problem is they're also using DLC buy packs to unlock a lot of stuff now.
Yeah.
So microtransactions.
It depends on the kind of game.
Shorty versus Hiro-kun!
Yeah, Anubis makes a good point. Unlocking the Japanese audio track.
That's something that should be
when
around.
When you have to, like, play the entire game to get it, that's not a great unlock.
I don't want to listen to people in English in the first place.
Yeah, that should be more of an option setting.
I think I got a problem here.
I
Yeah, the game does have an interrupt system. I never quite learned it, though. I really should. That might make later stages easier. Oh, during a non-solo moment.
Press triangle in the place of X or 0 during a non-solo moment. Huh.
Solo moment. Oh, you hero. I'll get you next time. By which I mean this time.
Oh, that's a control from the first one, at least. I mean, it's not likely that they changed that, given that the rest of the controls are still the same.
Yeah, I tried it a couple times there near the end, but it just kind of...
I mean, it's possible they did change it, but games like this don't typically change their mechanical systems unless it's better in some way or they're trying to be different.
Yeah, that didn't work either. So maybe I need to wait farther.
Yeah. It might have something to do with the squares at the bottom here.
Right.
R1. It's R1 now.
And this is solo moment, so... Yes, it is. I'm liking it. Thanks, chat.
You always count on somebody in chat to tell you a thing that you don't know about your own game, which is useful. So useful in so many parts. Oh no, that cut out a lot of your points.
Gonna try it. I think we got it now. Ooh, R2 to dodge theirs.
R2 did dodge theirs if they fired off, but it looks like they did that. Okay.
Yes!
Okay, good. Dodging is a good thing to know.
Now I'm invincible.
Well, you're better prepared.
On him.
Yep. What do you expect a kid to do?
Now I'm slamming.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
I mean, if you keep attacking them with cake, you might not even have to dodge.
Hey, what's up?
He's flat.
Oh!
I just noticed that he's actually flat from you.
And I'm just drunk.
You flattened him with his cake.
Wow.
He's so flat. It's really funny looking.
Did not expect that.
You can only do that twice a count around.
Yeah.
Shorty versus
Bio.
Bio.
Oh, that hurt. Straight caked. This is not techno. Damn it, we got there. We got there.
Master, you're really close, but it might just be short cake instead of shorty cake.
Ooh.
She really could just be Strawberry Shortcake's little sister. I mean, there's strawberries on it. It's clearly Strawberry Shortcake. Wow. So flat.
End of a freeze! Throbbing bottom! Box. Thing. Skeleton barrels.
Watch out for little girls who want to give you cake again. It'll flatten you.
Anyway, now we get the flu. Cause it's FIBA time!
Woo! I like that by making her have long, sleeves, they can avoid having to animate hands.
Yeah. It's like, why didn't Rob Liefeld just draw little girls?
Shorty versus Kelly.
Thank God I didn't.
Yeah.
Tonight's the night to remember.
The night to remember. Oh
flat,
no.
Flatbread. Flatbread's a good pun.
Nope. Sneaker noises are fun.
There's some definite thought put into the sound effects. So there's plenty of rhythm games where they do this kind of thing where they don't make any sound effects for what the characters are doing because they don't have to. But it really it's a nice feature.
I
you slam it.
Kick him out.
Oh, so nasty.
Take that.
Oh, she dodged.
Yep. Why would you avoid my delicious cake?
I like that she dodges by doing this. If I hide my head, the cake can't get me.
Just all get high?
High as the moon, higher than the sky. It's a moonlight party. Where else would you get high?
This is definitely Sailor Moon canon.
I think you're thinking of the Moonlight Night.
I do. Wow, Shorty, we're gonna go all the way.
Satamu.
10. He's 10 years old.
Knowing how to do special attacks and dodging.
Really helpful.
Really helpful. Good job, chat.
God damn it, Satamu.
Beat up that tiny child puppet.
Might have this. Gonna scoop.
Scoop.
Scoop on the puppet. Try it again. Let's try to look cute, huh? We are actually playing on emulator with a PS4 controller.
Yeah, I don't believe we have a PS1 in the office.
No, we do not. That's the main reason. Also, we have no way of right now hooking up the PS1. So, that's the main reason here.
We can only hook up so many systems as well to save Paul.
Yeah.
Paul has a limit.
We don't want to limit break Paul.
I wonder what Paul's limit break would look like. He's so quiet sometimes. He'd probably be quite loud and violent. I don't know if the PS3 we have plays PS1 games or not.
I don't believe it does. We have to ask Paul again.
He's better than dodge and kick. He's an active young child. There you go. It's not enough to... But maybe you can catch up. There you go. Just be happy is the worst advice.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got it.
Good. Good.
Still terrible advice.
Yeah. The problem we haven't played this sooner is that actually I've yet to find, until just recently, I haven't been able to find a good emulator that's able to deal with this game. Because this game used just the synchronization of CD loading time and pulled the songs off the disc as just audio tracks, if I recall. So all the emulation software just completely
Shorty
was out of sync.
Kitty
and was unplayable.
Wow.
Like, you could play it based on the flashes, but you'd have to turn off the music to not lose the rhythm.
Oh, well, that's no fun. Rhythm games are great because of music, generally.
That's the whole point of these ones. And a wrecker. Kick dodge. You can't let me down, cause I don't have time to get wasted. Lipstick on me and I'll be all right, baby. Lipstick and me? Is that what she's saying?
Red Wii? Because I believe the Red Wii's also took off a lot of internet connectivity as well. Like, they were supposed to be really cheap just so you could play Wii games. They didn't replace the Wii, though.
What? I missed the spinning cameraman the first time. We got it! We did it.
Yay.
We defeated Kitty. Kitty N. And get a fever time! Welcome to my carnival. The fever. Carnival of guns.
Fever time involves a lot of camera spins to make your dance moves look cooler.
My quad twin tails exploded.
Shorty versus Robo Z.
Robo Z Gold. Robo's gold. See, now I get to fight against the giant robot, which is...
Oh.
Tonight's the night to remember.
I mean, you are fighting a giant robot while being in a
helicopter. I'm in a helicopter!
Wow.
I'm gonna drop a cake on him!
Really good at cake dodge.
Why are my cakes so big?
Well, because he's large.
Where do I get them from?
The sky.
How? Heather, there are questions to be answered here.
Ian, you know we don't actually question that many things on Rhythm Tuesday, right? Although, dodging.
Yeah.
That would have been... I mean, he might have tried to throw a cake at him, but he just, like, threw a missile at you.
That's not a cake.
Missiles do not equal cake, that is correct.
Good advice. We might scoop.
I think you might have to. I don't know if you're gonna be able to catch up. Although maybe, he's missing a bit. Oh, he fired a thing.
Ooh.
I think you're gonna have to scoop.
Oh, yeah, I might as well just scoop. I don't know what the song is like, but let's do it.
Maybe leave the cake a little longer.
Yeah, I think you're right. Till after at least the second solo section.
Reinhardt says Ham was a Burgermancer, so clearly Shorty followed the path of Cakemancy to defeat him.
Makes sense. Wow! I must be dancing really good if anyone's looking at me. Like, there's a giant robot in town. Watch that instead.
You slam it. Use the cake on a big combo. Do combos make them stronger? Maybe? I mean... It might be worth doing... Ooh, you dodged! It might be worth doing cake when things are more... complicated for your opponent?
Yeah, trying to get that...
Just because then they're distracted?
Like, I'm trying to dial that in.
Let's go! You slam it!
There you go.
Flattened Robo.
You slam it. You win.
There you go.
That was an odd song.
Yay!
Yeah, when she when Shorty uses the cake the second time and it's successful, the character gets flattened. So.
You can't stop my sick moves!
in a helicopter! Watch me dance!
I'm in a helicopter. Watch. That sounds like a day job orchestra.
I am a helicopter! Watch me dance! You made it!
Dancing heroes. Just you.
I like the background audience. Very very rhythm heavy.
Yeah, graphics. Hanna-Barbera kind of. Oops. Nope. There we go.
Oh, well, you didn't beat out Heat, but
he
did quite well. Ian, one of the few names that can fit in the three.
Oh yeah. He Ian. Hey, did we unlock anything?
Well, you unlock Columbo.
It's the battle of the century. What's it's Columbo like? Jam. Let's get down to break it and rollerblade. Let's get down and break it and the rollerblade dance. Dance Bance.
You are a mouse.
Oh, I... You're starting to get a little chilly. That's why!
Oh, you're her pet.
Yes.
You have to probably play the game through with every character.
Yep.
Oh. And then you unlock an associated thing. That makes sense.
Well, maybe
it's
what I'll have to
annoying.
Do is yeah. Ow! Well, maybe what I'll do then is maybe I can unlock these on my own later, and we'll
look through them.
Yeah, we'll look through those.
There's clearly 8 unlocks in here, so that would be a good way to maybe even end a stream, because we do have some shorter games, it seems.
So, how long did that take?
Old school. It's 2:45.
Yeah,
2:45.
It did take.
So, we managed to make this one last a little while.
Yo, I'm DJ Mix Deadly in the house with DJ
Dangerous. Wondering
if I should try again on the first game to see if I can do a bit breakthrough on that.
If you like.
We might have enough time for that. Let's do it. I feel like that's a good use of our time.
Ian's gonna set that up. Chat, do you have any questions you would like to ask? Things you want to say?
Words. Look at
what? Say some things and I'll read them.
Too late.
Well, no, I'm still gonna read them.
I know, you can still read the chat. It's not like we're gonna stop listening to the chat.
Like we'd ever stop listening to the chat.
Like we ever stop could. Wait. Mouth not work so good today.
I do not have this week's winning lottery numbers. I do not pay attention to the thing. There will be more Rhythm Heaven eventually. There is a lot of it. It turns out we've acquired some, so there will definitely be more.
We decided to start with the earliest one, is all.
Meaning of life is different for every person. I cannot answer that specifically just for you.
How about for me?
It's Rhythm Tuesday, Ian. What more do you need?
That's a good point. That's all there is to life. Fun fact, also, every day is Rhythm Tuesday, which means that is life. Life is rhythm. Rhythm is a dancer.
I cannot answer the upcoming season of anime question because we are recording that this Saturday, so that will actually be soon, and then once that goes up, we can talk anime all you want, chat.
I've not played Guitaru Man. I'm going to look into it, but I don't know if it's on the list. I've heard many things about it. Mainly that it's good.
As a reminder, if you go onto the loadingreadyrun.com forums, under Loading Ready Live forum feed, there are things for iHorner and Heather's handhelds. If you write under either of those, even if you just write under the general feedback, for now, we'll try and set up a board probably later about rhythm games you like to see. That is the place to do it, because it's harder for me to keep notes from the chat. Or you can tweet us. I'm Lunar Jade. he's a high horner. Yep. You can send us your suggestions that way as well. And we have a spreadsheet. We'll add it to the list, and we'll check it out and see if it's something that is feasible to play. We could just talk about anime that isn't in the upcoming season. That's true. I don't have anything specific that I can think of.
Giant Robo has been on my mind a lot recently. Everyone should watch Giant Robo.
E-Grafe, I don't think anybody actually in Lur is a patron of any of the dispensaries that we talk about in that crap shot bidding farewell to Moonbase. Not that I'm aware of, anyway.
No.
I don't think any of us would care.
not that we would announce on stream, either.
But I also don't think that any of us do.
I found there's one across from my street.
I think there might be two across from where I live that are side by side.
And
or they could be the same. I'm not sure. I don't really want to know. I knit a little bit. It's been a while. I can't do, like, super complicated knitting, but I can do the basic knit and purl stitches. And I have recently done some color change experiments with knitting, but I prefer crochet because it's a little bit easier for me to keep track of.
Hey, we can skip fever time.
Oh!
That'll save time.
We'll save time.
Kitty N versus Kelly!
Kelly N!
Let's see some sexy moves now!
Oh no, I forgot about this stage. I blocked it from my mind.
Remember, she's a police officer.
Are you sure? Because it just looks like she's into this thing in this one and then into being wearing police outfit in the next one. I don't know any police officer who wears short shorts like that. I mean, to be fair, I don't really personally know any police officers, but I've seen them generally not wearing those.
I thought I dodged that one.
Remember, the controls are different for that.
Right! It's triangle, that's why none of it was working. Okay, we're gonna scoop this. We're gonna see more milk. I think she's an actual police officer. Do not kink shame your police. Remember, they are an officer of the law, and you must do as they say.
Stop referencing feed dump.
There we go. Freeze it. Nobody knows me until I say my name. Make her fell down with love.
It's 5 minutes to.
Oh no. Okay, what's the last level? Then I will quit. I just love this game so much.
No, it's fine. I'm giving you.
Jordy!
You have to fight Shorty.
I have to fight Shorty. Vomit dog. The wild and wonderful me.
Let's try to look cute, huh?
Well, while Ian plays, I'm gonna do some outro note work. Remember, loadingreadyrun.com for all your Loading Ready Run needs. The schedule is there as well at loadingreadyrun.com/live for anything that updates. I do recommend checking it. We've been better lately about keeping everything as is, but sometimes things change. Patreon.com/loadingreadyrun helps us keep the lights on, helps us keep streaming, as well as the Twitch subscriptions. And we love you all, regardless of whether you can subscribe or Patreon. We're just glad you're here. What else? Rhythm Tuesday. Wednesdays. I know, it's a little confusing. It's fine.
What's coming up next, Heather?
I think it's GPLP? Pretty sure. I'm pretty sure it's Grandpa Play Games. I don't think that's always been the case, but Graham and or Paul will be here up next playing something.
There will be playing and there will be game. Not a sitar.
I
would like to see Graham and Paul play sitar.
It probably won't be this game. So there's your game hint there.
Those overalls.
Foxmar says they should be finishing up Murdered Soul Suspect, so that's a possibility.
Still got vomit.
You win!
Now, for real, Ian should probably stop playing.
Yeah. Yeah. Goodbye, Kitty Ann.
We hope you've enjoyed this session of Rhythm Tuesday now on Wednesdays or Thursdays in Australia.
It was, yeah. Stop that. Go away. Yeah. Thanks for joining us. Thanks for joining Bus and the exploration of one of my favorite games of all time.
Bust a Groove. Yes. 1 and 2. You can enjoy more games like this. Also, if you want to catch up on some replays, you can go to the YouTube Loading Ready Live channel, in which all the replays of all the streams have always been put up, and I believe are pretty close to being caught up now. So
yeah.
Lots of stuff if you really want to rewatch some things. Put us on in the background.
At Megalpixel regarding your 3D model, throw it on the forum or on Twitter. It'll be fun. Anyway, that's it for today for us. We're going to leave you with some commercials. And,
Yeah, take care of yourselves.
Have a guten night. Or day. Or whatever it is you like to do. You need to go offline. You're right. I'm bad at this.
You're the one who insisted.
This is why you have this chair.